Whistle sprinting was a staple of any player in Breath of the Wild, so much so that it is now muscle memory. It was the first thing I tried in Tears of the Kingdom. However, I am sad to announce that there is no more whistle sprinting. The game does not let you press whistle button and run at the same time. Instead, if you tap sprint, it rapidly decreases your stamina more than usual. It's a sad day to see the whistle sprint leave us. What other glitches would you want to see? Subscribe to pay respect.